I'm saying. Yeah. Yeah, David Rock. My twin brother, he's got monsters, he's got muscles. Yeah. He works his own. Go, go, go. And he's all natural. He never does. He eats good and he drinks his milk. He drinks 4 glasses of milk a day. And he's only 55 years young and he's getting stronger every day, every year. He's getting younger every year because he works out, he takes care of himself. And he eats good and he drinks his milk. And he cookies in his milk. He got his carbs. That's a good snack while he's watching monster movies. Yeah. Yeah, just like, yeah, like that. Yeah, like my pal Frankie, yeah. He drinks his milk, too. And David Rock Nelson watches his classic Zontar, The Thing from Venus. That's a great movie, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna watch Zontar. Watch Zontar now on VHS. Zontar, The Thing from Venus. I'm sticking to my VCR now and watch monster movies all night. Into the wee hours of the morning, yeah. Yeah, stick it in my VCR there. Yeah. Oh man, this is a cool movie. Zontar, The Thing from Venus. Ah, this is one of my greatest movies of all time. Larry Buchanan's greatest movie ever. Ah, I'm gonna have Larry Buchanan that night. Watch all the late great Texan Roger Corman protege. Larry Buchanan! Buchanan rocks! And Zontar rocks! And, The Curse of the Swamp Creature! Curse of the Swamp Creature rocks! Yeah! And, In the year 2889 rocks, or whatever year that was. Yeah! And also his other one, The Eye Creatures rocks! Larry Buchanan movies, yeah! And so is that movie Night Fight, done by a lot of friends of his. You know, Robert Drack up with a camera and all that stuff. Yeah, John Agar's in it, one of Larry Buchanan's actors. Yeah, that's a good movie, Night Fight. But even though Buchanan didn't direct it, his friends did that one. Yeah, he was involved in it, I think. Oh, that's a great movie, Zontar, The Thing from Venus. Zontar rocks! And David Rock Nelson rocks! And David Rock Nelson's monster movies rock! Zontar rocks! John Agar rocks! Yeah, and Anthony Houston rocks! The guy that makes contact with Zontar! It's a great movie, man! Great movie! This movie rocks! Google! I'm watching this movie all night! I'm gonna stay up all night and watch monster movies! Yeah! Into the wee hours of the morning! Like 5 a.m. When the sun comes up, then I'm going back to sleep. Even monsters, fiends like me, need their sleep. Gorillas and orange juice. I gotta stay up and watch Larry Buchanan's monster movies all night. Zontar, A Thing from Venus, and The Eye Creatures, and Curse of the Swamp Creature. And in the year 2889, yeah, it was like a remake of Roger Corman's Day the World Ended. Yeah. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, that's a good job, alright. Larry Buchanan rocks! Yeah. Here's to you, Larry, up there in heaven. Your movies rock, and you rock! Just like David the Rock Nelson rocks. He rocks too, yeah, that's my twin brother. Boop, boop. He makes cool monster movies too. He made Devil Ant. That's a classic. Yeah. David Rock Nelson made Conrad Brooks vs. the Werewolf. Yeah, that's a good movie too. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, that's a good job, alright. Oh, that's a cool movie. That is great. Hey, Roxella, I want some more Java.
Okay, Rock.
Thank you. That's a cool movie. This morning, you know, all the way from haunted Pontiac, Michigan. Yeah, go, go, go.
How's about a cup of coffee? Here's a cup of our coffee. You've never tasted more delicious coffee. Fresh brewed, hot and satisfying.
And now,